This is your girl, Marissa. Today's video will be about a book review of this book, non-fiction, Mastering the Market Cycle by Howard Marks. If you guys enjoy books by Robert Kiyosaki, especially Rich Dad Poor Dad, this book is your next read for that. Yes, because in his book, Robert Kiyosaki, Rich Dad Poor Dad, Robert Kiyosaki encouraged the readers to be in I quadrant. Yeah, I quadrant and B quadrant, but since not everyone can do B quadrant, which is a business owner quadrant, he encouraged everyone to be in I quadrant, is to be investor, is to invest. So this book tells you more about investing, what is investing, what is investment world. And that one very best thing about this book is the fact that this book equipped me with the skill to see the market temperature, to know about the market cycle. Like first thing first, what you should do is to assess the market temperature. What is the market temperature? Like, is it the current market is hot? Is it frigid? Because when the market is hot, there are just so many investors who are so optimistic. They are like risk tolerant. They are willing to take risks, willing to spend their money by investing lots of things. But then when the market is frigid, most investors, like, they are running away, as in turning to panic selling. They are afraid, they are fear of losing money, they are afraid that, so they're selling lots of things, you know. Robert Kiyosaki also mentions about when the market is bad, that's when the rich people be aggressive in investing. So yes, like I said, this book is the complimentary book to Robert Kiyosaki. Although this book didn't mention about Robert Kiyosaki, that is just my opinion. This book is the next book after you read Rich Dad Poor Dad, because this book is just so the best. And I find that this book is such a timely read for me for a time like this, because this coronavirus, so many people lost their job because of this pandemic. During time like this, I have been searching for ways how to invest, where to start, how can I tell whether the market is a good, it's a good time for me to invest. And this book give me the reference for that. And another thing that the author of this book, Howard Marks, mentions about the market cycle, about investing, is the fact that there is no winning formula in investing. Yeah, there is no winning formula. Just because a formula works yesterday doesn't mean it will work tomorrow, because yesterday's timing and situation and society reasoning and all that are totally different from what will happen in the future. We can't predict the future. What I really love this book constantly remind us that nothing works forever. Yes, nothing works forever, like what many humans proclaim to be, like this thing will surely work, but nothing works forever. And I do not know how to emphasize more for you guys to read this informative book about market. And another thing that I find this book to be helpful is the fact that this book also helps us to understand more about the human behavior, human psychology, especially like the investor psychology, investors behavior. Market is good, there are many investors who are positive, there are many investors who are risk tolerant. But then when the market is bad, those investors, they will turn to panic selling. They will be, risk aversion, and they're afraid to lose money. And it's also thought provoking about fear. The author mentioned these two fears as twin fears. The first one is fear of losing money. Second, fear of missing opportunities. So which fear? There is no right or wrong answer for this. It depends on that person's goal, ambitions, personality. But as for me, all my life I have that fear of losing money. And then I realized that losing money won't get me, you know, like, I mean, having fear of losing money won't get me anywhere. Like, life is about risk. If you want to escalate your life to the level that you wish, yeah, there's risk for that. There are things that you will lose, but in exchange for that, you will get lesson and experience, which will serve as a reference frame for you. So yeah, like, for now, I won't say I no longer have fear of losing money, but my fear for that right now is more of fear of missing opportunity. If I lose money, I can make money anytime. Like, yeah, I can do odd jobs just to make money, but missing opportunity, I don't think so, because the same opportunity won't appear. And even the same opportunity will appear, it won't be as good as it appeared in last time. So I don't want to miss any opportunity. Right, like, for now, I want to be there for each opportunity. I want to be there, and I aim to be able to detect changes in market cycle, and to be able to be one of those first persons to grab the very golden opportunities. So yes, after I read this ebook equipped me with the skill how to assess the current market, especially, like the one thing that I have to know is, where is the current market currently standing? Is it in hot? Is it in cold? Is it in the middle? And what that implies to future movements. There is no sure thing that these certain things will work, but you can see the tendencies, like in what side the tendency will lean to, yeah, something like that. And yes, and the author also mentions about let my assessment of the current market cycle tell me what to do, not as in like what I should do, but give me some ideas what I should do and what I should do to be prepared for the future, because yeah, things can happen anytime. So that's the video from me, guys. Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching a video of me, a book review of this book. See you guys in my next video. Bye.